Today I'll be showing you how to do tuna on the barbecue with Spiro's special tuna Kammenos. So all the ingredients mixed together and the tuna nicely marinated in the bowl.
That'd be good for the website,
wouldn't it? No, it wouldn't.